Hey, what's up guys, welcome back, you're watching for today. Few days before we got the ported build of OxygenOS 15 v701 for OnePlus 9RT by amazing developer Chippa. I'm using that build on my 9RT and everything is fine on my device till the date, without any bugs. You can check its in-depth review from the iCard link along with its battery results. As he promised, he will provide support for this ported build. We got the new ported OxygenOS v701 build with the mass security patches for this device. This build is based on the OnePlus 12R OxygenOS latest update. I will do the in-depth preview of all the features of this update in the second part of this video. This is a part 1 video where we are going to discuss how to flash this build if you are already using OxygenOS 15. v401 or OxygenOS 14 on your OnePlus 9RT. This is step by step process, so don't skip any part of this video and follow it carefully to successfully install this build and enjoy the latest OxygenOS 15 on your OnePlus 9RT device. Now without further delay, let's get started. There are two methods of flashing this build on the top of OxygenOS 15 v401. One is TWRP sideloading and another one is a TWRP direct flashing process. I will only discuss the direct TWRP flashing only. You need Windows PC with the old fastboot and ADB drivers ready. If you are using any custom ROM or OxygenOS 14, then please check the fastboot flashing process to first time updating your device to OxygenOS 15. You can directly use the OxygenOS 15 v701 build file given in a video description and can directly update your device to latest version. If you are on the OxygenOS 15 v401, keep your device developer setting enabled by tapping 8 times on your build number available in the version section of about device. Keep enabled the USB debugging toggle on, which is available in the developer setting. If you have set any kind of fingerprint or the password protection on your phone, then remove it through the privacy and the security setting of the device. Now power up the device, long press volume down plus power button. This will boot your device to the bootloader mode. Connect your device to the PC. Copy and paste all of these files in the C drive, program files and under the platform tool folder. If you are using ADB sideload method, then OxygenOS 15 OTA file needs to be placed in the C drive, but for TWRP flashing, you can directly transfer the same file in the phone. Now open the CMD or PowerShell window in the platform tools folder. You can use drop down menu option to do this by pressing shift key of keyboard plus right click of your mouse. In the CMD, type fastboot devices. Once device gets detected in the CMD, next type fastboot boot and drag the TWRP 3.7 image file in a CMD, then press enter key of keyboard. Once TWRP flashing gets done, you will see your device will boot to this TWRP recovery. If you want to flash the TWRP as a permanent recovery, you can tap advanced and choose flash current TWRP. Once permanent flashing of TWRP gets done, reboot device to system. Your device will boot to old OxygenOS 15 v401. Transfer OxygenOS 15 v701 OTA file in the phone from PC. Now again power off your device, press volume down plus power button. Device will boot to bootloader mode again. Next step is very important, which avoids any kind of error while flashing the OxygenOS 15 update via TWRP. Open CMD inside the platform tools again. Then type fastboot devices to confirm device properly detected or not. Next type fastboot wipe-super and drag the super image file in the CMD and press enter key. This process will wipe the super partition of your device. Now using the volume key, select recovery mode in a bootloader and press power button. Device will boot to TWRP recovery. In the recovery, tap install and choose the OxygenOS 15 v701 OTA file from the folder where you kept the same file and slide the bottom slider to flash the new update. This process will take 10 to 15 minutes. Once you get the flashing successful, remove the USB cable, tap reboot system. You will get this warning, no OS installed, but don't worry, just tap reboot and your device will start to boot in a new OxygenOS 15 update. Once device boots back, you will get the finishing system update in notification panel. This process of flashing will not wipe any kind of your data. Now in the about device section, you can see your device is running with the latest OxygenOS 15 v701 update, which is ported by the developer Chippa from OnePlus 12R. Version section will also shows you the new updated OxygenOS 15 v701 with the March security patches. Congratulations, your OnePlus 9R is updated to the latest OxygenOS 15 with the new features. Speciality of this update is, now next time if you get any OT updates by the developer, you can directly sideload them via local install option of OnePlus OTA section. No need to follow such lengthy process of ADB sideload or TWRP flashing. In the next part of this video, we'll review this build and we'll check its new features, performance and the bugs, if I get any kind of bugs. So I request all of you, if you liked our work, then please do like and share this video, subscribe to our channel, press the bell icon for notifications of our upcoming content. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Take care. Bye-bye.